In the name of Allah, the Beneficent, the Merciful.
Ya ayyuhal ladheena amanu,
fulfill your undertakings. The beast of cattle is made lawful unto you for food, except that which is announced unto you therein, game being unlawful when ye are on pilgrimage. Though Allah ordaineth that which pleaseth him.
يا أيها الذين آمنوا لا تحلوا شعائر الله ولا الشهر الحرام ولا الشهر الحرام ولا الهدي ولا القلائد ولا
آمين
ولا
Nor those repairing to the sacred house, seeking the grace and pleasure of Allah. But when ye have left the sacred territory, then go hunting if ye will. And let not your hatred of a folk who once stopped your going to the inviolable place of worship seduce you to transgress. But help ye one another unto righteousness and honesty. Help not one another unto sin and transgression. But keep your duty to Allah. Lo, Allah is severe in punishment. Forbidden unto you for food are carrion and blood and swine flesh, and that which have been dedicated unto any other than Allah, and the dead through beating, and the strangled, and the dead through falling from a height, and that which have been killed by the goring of horns, and the devoured of wild beasts, saving that which ye make lawful by the death stroke, and that which have been immolated unto idols. And forbidden is it that ye swear by the divining arrows. This is an abomination. This day are those who disbelieve in despair of ever harming your religion, so fear them not, fear me. This day have I perfected your religion for you, and completed my favor unto you, and have chosen for you as religion al-Islam. Whoso is forced by hunger, not by will, to sin, for him, no, Allah is forgiving, merciful. They ask thee, O Muhammad, what is made lawful for them? Say, all those things are made lawful for you, and those beasts and birds of prey which ye have trained, as hounds are trained. Ye teach them that which Allah taught you. So eat of that which they catch for you, and mention Allah's name upon it, and observe your duty to Allah. Lo, Allah is swift to take account. This day are all good things made lawful for you. The food of those who have received the scripture is lawful for you, and your food is lawful for them. And so are the virtuous women of the believers, and the virtuous women of those who receive the scripture before you, lawful for you, when ye give them their marriage portions, and live with them in honor, and live with them in honor, not in fornication, nor taking them as secret concubines. Whoso denied the faith, his work is vain, and he will be among the losers in the hereafter. O ye who believe, when ye rise up for prayer, wash your faces, and your hands up to the elbows, and lightly rub your heads, and wash your feet up to the ankles. And if ye are unclean, purify yourselves. And if ye are sick, or on a journey, or one of you, cometh from the closet, or ye have had contact with women, and ye find not water, then go to clean high ground, and rub your faces and your hands with some of it. Allah would not place a burden on you, but He would purify you. And would perfect His grace upon you, and would perfect His grace upon you, that ye may give thanks. Remember Allah's grace upon you and His covenant by which He bound you when He said, when he said, "We hear and we obey, and keep your duty to Allah, though Allah knoweth what is in the breasts of men." O ye who believe, be steadfast witnesses for Allah in equity, and let not hatred of any people seduce you, that ye deal not justly. Deal justly, that is nearer to your duty. Observe your duty to Allah. Lo, Allah is informed of what you do. Allah hath promised those who believe and do good works, theirs will be forgiveness and immense reward. And they who disbelieve and deny our revelations, such are rightful owners of hell. O ye who believe, remember Allah's favor unto you. How a people were minded to stretch out their hands against you, but he withheld their hands from you. And keep your duty to Allah. In Allah, let believers put their trust. Allah made a covenant of old with the children of Israel, and he raised among them 12 chieftains. And Allah said, "Lo, I'm with you. If ye establish worship and pay the poor dues and believe in my messengers and support them and lend unto Allah a kindly loan, surely I shall remit your sins. And surely I shall bring you into gardens underneath which rivers flow. Whoso among you disbelieveth after this will go astray from a plain road. And because of their breaking their covenant, we have cursed them and made hard their hearts. They change words from their context and forget part of that whereof they were admonished. Thou wilt not cease to discover treachery from all save a few of them, but bear with them and pardon them, though Allah loveth the kindly. And with those who say, 'Lo, we are Christians, we made a covenant,' but they forgot a part of that whereof they were admonished. Therefore, we have stirred up enmity and hatred among them till the day of resurrection. Then Allah will inform them of their handiwork. O people of the scripture, now hath our messenger come unto you, expounding unto you much of that which he used to hide in the scripture, and forgiving much. Now hath come unto you light from Allah and a plain scripture, whereby Allah guideth him who seeketh his good pleasure unto paths of peace. He bringeth them out of darkness unto light by his decree, and guideth them unto a straight path. They indeed have disbelieved who say, 'Lo, Allah is the Messiah, son of Mary.' They indeed have disbelieved who say, 'Lo, Allah is the Messiah, son of Mary.' Say, who then can do aught against Allah if he had will to destroy the Messiah, son of Mary, and his mother, and everyone on earth? Allah's is the sovereignty of the heavens and the earth, and all that is between them. He createth what he will, and Allah is able to do all things." The Jews and Christians say, "We are sons of Allah and his loved ones." The Jews and Christians say, "We are sons of Allah and his loved ones." Say, "Why then doth he chastise you for your sins?" Say, "Why then doth he chastise you for your sins? بل أنتم بشر ممن خلق يغفر لمن يشاء ويعذب من يشاء ولله ملك السماوات والأرض وما بينهما وإليه المصير يا أهل الكتاب قد جاءكم رسولنا يبين لكم على فترة من الرسل أن تقولوا ما جاءنا من بشير ولا نذير فقد جاءكم بشير ونذير والله على كل شيء قدير
And remember when Moses said unto his people, O my people, remember Allah's favor unto you, how he placed among you prophets, and he made you kings, and gave you that which he gave not to any other of his creatures. O my people, go into the holy land which Allah hath ordained for you.
ولا ترتدوا على أدباركم فتنقلبوا خاسرين قالوا يا موسى إن فيها قوما جبارين وإنا لن ندخلها حتى يخرجوا منها فإن يخرجوا منها فإنا داخلون قال رجلان من الذين يخافون أنعم الله عليهم ادخلوا عليهم الباب فإذا دخلتم فإنكم غالبون وعلى الله فتوكلوا إن كنتم مؤمنين قالوا يا موسى إنا لن ندخلها أبدا ما داموا فيها فاذهب أنت وربك فقاتلا إنا هاهنا قاعدون قال ربي إني لا أملك إلا نفسي وأخي فافرق بيننا وبين القوم الفاسقين
Their Lord said, For this the land will surely be forbidden them for 40 years, that they will wander in the earth bewildered.
فلا تأس على القوم الفاسقين
واتل عليهم نبأ ابني آدم بالحق إذ قربا قربانا فتقبل من أحدهما ولم يتقبل من الآخر قال لأقتلنك The other answered, Allah accepted only from those who ward off evil. Even if thou stretch out thy hand against me to kill me, I shall not stretch out my hand against thee to kill thee. Lo, I fear Allah, the Lord of the worlds. Lo, I fear Allah, the Lord of the worlds. Lo, I would rather thou shouldst bear the punishment of the sin against me and thine own sin and become one of the owners of the fire. That is the reward of evildoers. But the other's mind imposed on him the killing of his brother, so he slew him and became one of the losers. Then Allah sent a raven scratching up the ground to show him how to hide his brother's naked corpse. He said, Woe unto me, am I not able to be as this raven and so hide my brother's naked corpse? And he became repentant. For that cause we decreed for the children of Israel, that whosoever killeth a human being, for other than man's slaughter or corruption in the earth, it shall be as if he had killed all mankind, and whoso saveth the life of one, it shall be as if he had saved the life of all mankind. Our messengers came unto them of old with clear proofs of Allah's sovereignty.
كثيرا منهم بعد ذلك في الأرض لمسرفون إنما جزاء الذين يحاربون الله ورسوله ويسعون في الأرض فسادا أن يقتلوا أو يصلبوا أو تقطع أيديهم وأرجلهم من خلاف أو ينفوا من الأرض ذلك لهم خزي في الدنيا ولهم في الآخرة عذاب عظيم إلا الذين تابوا من قبل أن تقدروا عليهم فاعلموا أن الله غفور رحيم يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله وابتغوا إليه الوسيلة وجاهدوا في سبيله لعلكم تفلحون
As for those who disbelieve, lo, if all that is in the earth were theirs, and as much again therewith, to ransom them from the doom on the day of resurrection, it would not be accepted from them, theirs would be a painful doom. They will wish to come forth from the fire, but they will not come forth from it.
ولهم عذاب مقيم والسارق والسارقة فقطعوا أيديهما جزاء بما كسبا نكالا من الله والله عزيز حكيم
But whoso repenteth after his wrongdoing and amendeth, lo, Allah will lend toward him. Lo, Allah is forgiving and merciful. Knowest thou not that unto Allah belongeth the sovereignty of the heavens and the earth? He punisheth whom he will, and forgiveth whom he will.
O Messenger, let not them grieve thee who lie one with another in the race to disbelieve, of such as say, We believe, with their mouths, We believe, but their hearts believe not. ولم تؤمن قلوبهم ومن الذين هادوا سماعون للكذب سماعون لقوم آخرين لم يأتوك يحرفون الكلم من بعد مواضعه يقولون إن أوتيتم هذا فخذوه وإن لم تؤتوه فاحذروا
He whom Allah doometh unto sin, thou by thine efforts will away him not against Allah. Those are they for whom the will of Allah is, that he cleanse not their hearts. Theirs in the world will be ignominy, and in the hereafter an awful doom. Listeners, for the sake of falsehood, greedy for illicit gain, If then they have recourse unto thee, Muhammad, judge between them or disclaim jurisdiction. If thou disclaimest jurisdiction, then they cannot harm thee at all. But if thou judgest, judge between them with equity. Lo, Allah loveth equity. How come they unto thee for judgment when they have the Torah, wherein Allah hath delivered judgment for them, yet even after that they turn away? Such folk are not believers. Lo, we did reveal the Torah, wherein is guidance and a light, by which the prophets who surrendered unto Allah judged the Jews, and the rabbis and the priests. Priests judged by such of Allah's scripture as they were bidden to observe, and thereunto were their witnesses.
فلا تخشوا الناس واخشوني ولا تشتروا بآياتي ثمنا قليلا ومن لم يحكم بما أنزل الله فأولئك هم الكافرون وكتبنا عليهم فيها أن النفس بالنفس والعين بالعين والأنف بالأنف والأنف بالأنف والأذن بالأذن والسن بالسن والجروح قصاص فمن تصدق به فهو كفارة له ومن لم يحكم بما أنزل الله فأولئك هم الظالمون وقفينا على آثارهم بعيسى ابن مريم مصدقا لما بين يديه من التوراة وآتيناه الإنجيل فيه هدى ونور ومصدقا لما بين يديه من التوراة وهدى وموعظة للمتقين وليحكم أهل الإنجيل بما أنزل الله فيه ومن لم يحكم بما أنزل الله فأولئك هم الفاسقون وأنزلنا إليك الكتاب بالحق مصدقا لما بين يديه من الكتاب ومهيمنا عليه So judge between them by that which Allah hath revealed. And follow not their desires away from the truth which hath come unto thee. For each we have appointed a divine law and a placed our way. Had Allah willed, He could have made you one community. ولكن ليبلوكم فيما آتاكم فاستبقوا الخيرات إلى الله مرجعكم جميعا فينبئكم بما كنتم فيه تختلفون So judge between them by that which Allah hath revealed and follow not their desires But beware of them, lest they seduce thee from some part of that which Allah hath revealed unto thee. And if they turn away, then know that Allah's will is to smite them for some sin of theirs.
وإن كثيرا من الناس لفاسقون أفحكم الجاهلية يبغون ومن أحسن من الله حكما لقوم يوقنون يا أيها الذين آمنوا لا تتخذوا اليهود والنصارى أولياء يا أيها الذين آمنوا لا تتخذوا اليهود والنصارى أولياء بعضهم أولياء بعض ومن يتولهم منكم فإنه منهم إن الله لا يهدي القوم الظالمين
And thou seest those in whose heart is a disease race toward them, saying, We fear lest a change of fortune befall us. And it may happen that Allah will vouchsafe unto thee the victory or a commandment from His presence.
فيصبحوا على ما أسروا في أنفسهم نادمين
Then will the believers say unto the people of the scripture, Are these they who saw by Allah their most binding oaths that they were surely with you? Their words have failed and they have become the losers. O ye who believe, whoso of you becometh a renegade from his religion, know that in his stead Allah will bring a people
فسوف يأتي الله بقوم يحبهم ويحبونه أذلة على المؤمنين أعزة على الكافرين يجاهدون في سبيل الله ولا يخافون لومة لائم ذلك فضل الله يؤتيه من يشاء والله واسع عليم إنما وليكم الله ورسوله والذين آمنوا الذين يقيمون الصلاة ويؤتون الزكاة وهم راكعون ومن يتول الله ورسوله والذين آمنوا فإن حزب الله هم الغالبون يا أيها الذين آمنوا لا تتخذوا الذين اتخذوا دينكم هزوا ولعبا من الذين أوتوا الكتاب من قبلكم والكفار أولياء واتقوا الله إن كنتم مؤمنين وإذا ناديتم إلى الصلاة اتخذوها هزوا ولعبا ذلك بأنهم قوم لا يعقلون قل يا أهل الكتاب هل تنقمون منا إلا أن آمنا بالله وما أنزل إلينا وما أنزل من قبل وأن أكثركم فاسقون قل هل أنبئكم بشر من ذلك مثوبة عند الله بل لعنه الله وغضب عليه وجعل منهم القردة والخنازير وعبد الطاغوت أولئك شر مكانا وأضل عن سواء السبيل When they come unto you, Muslims, they say, we believe, but they came in unbelief, and they went out in the same. And Allah knoweth best what they were hiding. And thou seest many of them wine one with another in sin and transgression, and their devouring of illicit gain. Verily, evil is what they do. Why do not the rabbis and the priests forbid their evil speaking and their devouring of illicit gain? Verily, evil is their handiwork. The Jews say Allah's hand is fettered. Their hands are fettered, and they are accursed, they say. Nay, but both his hands are spread out wide and bounded. He bestoweth as he will. That which hath been revealed unto thee from thy Lord is certain to increase the contumacy and disbelief of many of them. And we have cast among them enmity and hatred till the day of resurrection. As often as they light a fire for war, Allah extinguisheth it. Their effort is for corruption in the land, and Allah loveth not corruptors. If only the people of the scripture would believe and ward off evil, surely we should remit their sins from them. Surely we should remit their sins from them, and surely we should bring them into gardens of delight. ولو أنهم أقاموا التوراة والإنجيل وما أنزل إليهم من ربهم لأكلوا من فوقهم ومن تحت أرجلهم منهم أمة مقتصدة وكثير منهم ساء ما يعملون
O Messenger, make known that which hath been revealed unto thee from thy Lord, for if thou do it not, thou wilt not have conveyed his message. Allah will protect thee from mankind. No, Allah guideth not the disbelievers.
قل يا أهل الكتاب لستم على شيء حتى تقيموا التوراة والإنجيل وما أنزل إليكم من ربكم وليزيدن كثيرا منهم ما أنزل إليك من ربك طغيانا وكفرا فلا تأس على القوم الكافرين إن الذين آمنوا والذين هادوا والصابئون والنصارى من آمن بالله واليوم الآخر وعمل صالحا فلا خوف عليهم ولا هم يحزنون لقد أخذنا ميثاق بني إسرائيل وأرسلنا إليهم رسلا كلما جاءهم رسول بما لا تهوى أنفسهم فريقا كذبوا وفريقا يقتلون وحسبوا ألا تكون فتنة فعموا وصموا ثم تاب الله عليهم ثم عموا وصموا كثير منهم والله بصير بما يعملون لقد كفر الذين قالوا إن الله هو المسيح ابن مريم وقال المسيح يا بني إسرائيل اعبدوا الله ربي وربكم إنه من يشرك بالله فقد حرم الله عليه الجنة ومأواه النار وما للظالمين من أنصار لقد كفر الذين قالوا إن الله ثالث ثلاثة وما من إله إلا إله واحد وإن لم ينتهوا عما يقولون ليمسن الذين كفروا منهم عذاب أليم أفلا يتوبون إلى الله ويستغفرونه والله غفور رحيم ما المسيح ابن مريم إلا رسول قد خلت من قبله الرسل وأمه صديقة كانا يأكلان الطعام انظر كيف نبين لهم الآيات ثم انظر أنى يؤفكون قل أتعبدون من دون الله ما لا يملك لكم ضرا ولا نفعا والله هو السميع العليم قل يا أهل الكتاب لا تغلوا في دينكم غير الحق ولا تتبعوا أهواء قوم قد ضلوا من قبل وأضلوا كثيرا وضلوا عن سواء السبيل لعن الذين كفروا من بني إسرائيل على لسان داود وعيسى بن مريم ذلك بما عصوا وكانوا يعتدون كانوا لا يتناهون عن منكر فعلوه لبئس ما كانوا يفعلون ترى كثيرا منهم يتولون الذين كفروا لبئس ما قدمت لهم أنفسهم أن سخط الله عليهم وفي العذاب هم خالدون ولو كانوا يؤمنون بالله والنبي وما أنزل إليهم ما اتخذوهم أولياء ولكن كثيرا منهم فاسقون لتجدن أشد الناس عداوة للذين آمنوا اليهود والذين أشركوا
and thou wilt find the nearest of them in affection to those who believe to be those who say, "Lo, we are Christians." That is because there are among them priests and monks. And because they are not proud. When they listen to that which has been revealed unto the messenger, thou seest their eyes overflow with tears because of their recognition of the truth. They say, "Our Lord, we believe, inscribe us as among the witnesses." How should we not believe in Allah and that which has come unto us of the truth? And how should we not hope? And how should we not hope that our Lord will bring us in line with righteous folk? Allah hath rewarded them for that, by saying, "Gardens underneath which rivers flow. Gardens underneath which rivers flow, wherein they will abide forever. That is the reward of the good." But those who disbelieve and deny our revelations, they are owners of hellfire. O ye who believe, forbid not the good things which Allah hath made lawful for you, and transgress not. Lo, Allah loveth not transgressors. Eat of that which Allah hath bestowed on you as food lawful and good, and keep your duty to Allah, in whom ye are believers. Allah will not take you to task for that which is unintentional in your ears, but He will take you to task for the oaths which ye swear in earnest. The expiation thereof is the feeding of 10 of the needy with the average of that wherewith ye feed your own folk, all the clothing of them, all the clothing of them, all the liberation of the slain, and for him who findeth not the wherewithal to do so, then a 3 days fast. This is the expiation of your oaths when ye have sworn, and keep your oaths. Thus Allah expoundeth unto you His revelations in order that ye may give thanks. O ye who believe, strong drink and games of chance and idols and divining arrows are only an infamy of Satan's handiwork. Leave it aside in order that he may succeed. Satan seeketh only to cast among you enmity and hatred and violence, strong drink and games of chance. By means of strong drink and games of chance, and to turn you from the remembrance of Allah and from His worship, will ye then have done? Obey Allah and obey the Messenger and beware, but if ye turn away, then know that the duty of our Messenger is only plain conveyance of the message. There shall be no sin imputed unto those who believe and do good works for what they may have eaten in the past. So be mindful of your duty to Allah. So be mindful of your duty to Allah and believe and do good works. And again, be mindful of your duty. Be mindful of your duty and believe. And once again, be mindful of your duty and do right. Allah loveth the good. O ye who believe, Allah will surely try you somewhat in the matter of the game which you take with your hands and your spears, that Allah may know him who feareth him in secret. Whoso transgresseth after this, for him there is a painful doom. O ye who believe, kill no wild game while ye are on the pilgrimage. Whoso of you killeth it of set purpose, he shall pay its forfeit in the equivalent of that which he hath killed of domestic animals, the judge to be 2 men among you known for justice, the forfeit to be brought as an offering to the Kaaba, or for expiation. All for expiation he shall feed poor persons, or the equivalent thereof in fasting. All the equivalent thereof in fasting. Allah forgiveth whatever of this kind may have happened in the past. But whoso will accept Allah will take retribution from him. Allah is mighty, able to require the wrong. To hunt and to eat the fish of the sea is made lawful for you, a provision for you and for seafarers. But to hunt and land is forbidden, so long as you are on the pilgrimage. واتقوا الله الذي إليه تحشرون جعل الله الكعبة البيت الحرام قياما للناس والشهر الحرام والهدي والقلائد ذلك لتعلموا أن الله يعلم ما في السماوات وما في الأرض وأن الله بكل شيء عليم
Know that Allah is severe in punishment, but that Allah also is forgiving and merciful. The duty of the messenger is only to convey the message. Allah knoweth what you proclaim and what you hide. Say, the evil and the good are not alike, even though the plenty of the evil attracted. So be mindful of your duty to Allah, O man of understanding, that he may succeed. O ye who believe, ask not of things which if they were made known unto you would trouble you. But if you ask of them when the Quran is being revealed, they will be made known unto you. Allah pardoneth this, for Allah is forgiving and clement. A fault before you ask for such disclosures, and then disbelieve them. Allah hath not appointed anything in the nature of a Bahira, or a Saiba, or a Wasila, or a Hamim, but those who disbelieve and meant a lie against Allah. But those who disbelieve invent a lie against Allah. Most of them have no sense. And when it is said unto them, Come unto that which Allah hath revealed and unto the Messenger, they say, Enough for us is that, wherein we found our fathers. What? Even though their fathers had no knowledge whatsoever and no guidance? يا أيها الذين آمنوا عليكم أنفسكم لا يضركم من ضل إذا اهتديتم إلى الله مرجعكم جميعا فينبئكم بما كنتم تعملون يا أيها الذين آمنوا شهادة بينكم إذا حضر أحدكم الموت حين الوصية At the time of bequest, two witnesses, just men from among you, or two others from another tribe, in case you are campaigning in the land, and the calamity of death befall you, ye shall entangle them both after the prayer, and if you doubt, they shall be made to swear by Allah, saying, We will not take a bribe, even though it were on behalf of a near kinsman. Even though it were on behalf of a near kinsman, nor will we hide the testimony of Allah, for then indeed we should be of the sinful. But then, if it is afterwards ascertained that both of them merit the suspicion of sin, let two others take their place. Let two others take their place of those merely concerned. And let them swear by Allah, saying, Verily, our testimony is truer than their testimony, and we have not transgressed the bounds of duty, for then indeed we should be of the evildoers. Thus it is more likely that they will bear true witness of fear that after their oaths, the oath of others will be taken. So be mindful of your duty to Allah and hearken, and Allah guideth not the froward folk. In the day when Allah gathereth together the messengers and saith, What was your response from mankind? They say, We have no knowledge, no, thou, only thou art the knower of things.
things hidden. When Allah said, O Jesus, son of Mary, remember my favor unto thee and unto thy mother, how I strengthened thee with the Holy Spirit, so that thou spakest unto mankind in the cradle as in maturity, and how I taught thee the scripture and wisdom, and the Torah and the gospel. And how thou didst shape of clay as it were the likeness of a bird by my permission, and didst blow upon it, and it was a bird by my permission. And thou didst heal him who was born blind and the leper by my permission. And how thou didst raise the dead by my permission. And how I restrained the children of Israel from harming thee when thou camest unto them with clear proofs. And those of them who disbelieved exclaimed, and those of them who disbelieved exclaimed, this is naught else than mere magic. And when I inspired the disciples, saying, believe in me and in my messenger, they said, we believe. They said, we believe. Bear witness that we have surrendered unto thee. When the disciples said, O Jesus, son of Mary, is thy Lord able to send down for us a table spread with food from heaven? He said, observe your duty to Allah if ye are true believers. They said, we wish to eat thereof that we may satisfy our hearts and know that thou hast spoken truth to us, and that thereof we may be witnesses. Jesus, son of Mary, said, O Allah, Lord of us, send down for us a table spread with food from heaven, that it may be a feast for us, for the first of us and for the last of us, and a sign from thee. Give us sustenance, for thou art the best of sustainers. Allah said, lo, I send it down for you, and whoso disbelieveth of you afterward, him surely will I punish with the punishment. Him surely will I punish with the punishment wherewith I have not punished any of my creatures. And when Allah said, O Jesus, son of Mary, didst thou say unto mankind, take me and my mother for two gods beside Allah? He said, be glorified, it was not mine to utter that to which I had no right. If I used to say it, then thou knewest it. Thou knowest what is in my mind, and I know not what is in thy mind. Lo, thou, only thou art the knower of things hidden. I spake unto them only that which thou commandedst me, saying, worship Allah, my Lord, and your Lord. I was a witness of them while I dwelt among them. And when thou tookest me, thou wast the watcher over them. Thou art witness over all things. If thou punish them, lo, they are thy slaves. If thou punish them, lo, they are thy slaves. And if thou forgive them, lo, they are thy slaves. Lo, thou, only thou art the mighty, the wise. Allah said, this is a day in which their truthfulness profiteth the truthful. For theirs are gardens underneath which rivers flow, wherein they are secure forever. Allah taking pleasure in them and they in him. That is the great triumph. And to Allah belongeth the sovereignty of the heavens and the earth and whatsoever is therein. And he is able to do all things.